Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Peyton Simmers, reporting for Trojan News Network. Today's joke of the day, why do ducks have feathers? The answer, to cover their butt quacks. Attention class of 2024, if you forgot to bring in your R&K orders or class dues, we could still accept them tomorrow morning. Please bring them to Mr. Smeltzer's room first thing in the morning, as we will be calling the orders tomorrow. Reminder to students wishing to ride the activity bus. You must sign up at the office by 12:30 each day. The new April scholarship list is available in the guidance office. Varsity jacket order forms are now available in the athletic office for any athlete that lettered any fall or winter sport in the 2020-21 school year. Please stop by the athletic office for an order form and to see if you qualify. The jackets will be sized upon receipt of the order and deposit in the athletic office. Any questions and pick up your order form, please see Mrs. Shell. Prom walk practice will be held on Wednesday, May 5th during Discovery. The practice will be held in the auditorium. The practice will be mandatory, and we ask all participating in the prom walk to attend, even if you're remote. Guest entrance tickets will be handed out on Wednesday at the prom walk practice. You must be in attendance to get your tickets. You may not have someone else pick them up for you. Each prom attendee will receive two tickets. See Ms. Wasser and Ms. Kasner with any questions. Come join your friends at this year's post-prom party at the high school. Check-in is between 10 and 11 p.m. and check-out is 5 a.m. There will be many fun activities for you to enjoy, such as inflatables, basketball, cornhole, a hypnotist, dancing, breakout games, lots of great food, snacks, movies, and more. In addition to these great activities, there will be tons of great prizes, including Beats headphones, Apple AirPods, HP Chromebook, Series 3 Apple Watch, 39-inch LED TV, and a mini fridge. You don't even have to attend the prom to be able to attend post-prom, so anyone can come. Be sure to pick up your permission slip at the office and return it ASAP. You don't want to miss it. The 2021 Student Council Scholarship application is now available for any senior that participated in Student Council this past year. Any senior Student Council member interested in an application should see Mrs. Kerwin. If you are a UDA FFA member, please remember to regularly check our chapter Google Classroom. Several fun activities are coming in the next few weeks, and important details about these opportunities are posted in our FFA Google Classroom. UDA Reads welcomes you to follow our website at udareads.wordpress.com and Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at UDA Reads to get book reviews and information about exciting opportunities. Look for announcements starting this afternoon and running through next week. Reminder to all members of the track team traveling to Millersburg on the bus. Please sign up for the track bus and the athletic office by 12 daily if you plan to ride the bus to practice. Sign-ups for the fall sports season are now open on your iPad. Please sign up for your fall sports team by May 21st, 2021 to receive the proper forms and paperwork by mail. Fall sports include football, volleyball, cheerleading, marching band, and cross country. Fall sports co-oping and hosted at Millersburg include boys and girls soccer and golf. Any questions? Please stop by the athletic office. For lunch on Wednesday, we'll be having grilled cheese sandwich, creamy tomato soup, blended mixed vegetables, citrus mandarin oranges, and low-fat milk. That's a wrap for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful week. And remember, in the Trojan Nation, we rise together.